Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Thursday morning, and despite the sunny start to the day, clouds are actually going to come in late this afternoon. We got a chance for some showers here. Oh, probably after noon to 2 in the mountains, 2 to 4 in the lakes region, and between 4 and 6 or so closer to the coastline. Here's the view from above, and the shower activity that we're tracking is still off to our west, but it's making steady progress eastbound. It'll be out of here later tonight, and that means we'll be back into the sunshine for tomorrow. Today's high out ahead of that front, a little warmer than what we had yesterday. Most areas are climbing back up into the 70s. Here's a check of the next 8 days.